how to add another measure. You click on whatever the last measure is. You go up to where it says measure and click the plus. Simple.